everyone, welcome back to Playcrastination Population 298. Today we're back with some more Borderlands 2, and we're picking up right where we left off with some mortars raining down from above. If we're picking up right where we left off, then why is the population different than last time? I can't really tell you why that's the case. Well, I can, it's a different day. But we're gonna talk to this bald guy, apparently. Are you the guard? I assume this is the guard that we're meeting at the gate.
Commander Roland never came back from the secret reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders for this contingency.
Well, I'm excited to find out what that means.
Go meet with the town mechanic.
I don't know why this lady can't speak her heart.
The Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Okay. Good to know this guy doesn't get mad when we shoot him, because I accidentally just clicked the trigger what happened was I dropped the controller onto my thigh, and...
Sanctuary. And... Built on the ruins
yeah.
Of the Dahl Corporation.
The Dahl Corporation, my favorite author. Roald Dahl, you never read that? Freaking Lamb to the Slaughter?
Murderers and outcasts.
I don't know that he wrote that. Hello there! She's about to get into a duel with a stack of tires. I need to figure out what's going on here.
My brother. Said he had information or something. Have you seen him?
No, but you talk just like freaking Cheryl / Carol from the, from Archer. Okay. Oh my god. We got a freaking cutscene.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines to come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here...
Speaking of Archer, the freaking lady on his hat looks like Pam. Also, speaking of Archer, we have new trade alert. Oh my god. What's your name, Scooter? Oh, is this the guy that does the...
Wait a minute.
Don't make me kill you.
Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of hungry spider ants. You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a vile hunter, huh?
It goes from our radio to like nice echo. Oh, but not anymore. What'd you call me? I'm like a what? Tell me more, Scooter. Is this the dude who's in charge? I thought it was an old man that did the thing. This must be a different guy. What's up, Scooter?
Are you gonna help us out with this Roland situation?
Oh, you know I am, Michael Rooker.
Dude's talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B, or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B.
I don't like this guy.
You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here too.
Cool. Thanks for the. Oh, let me. Where did that come from? The largest pockets. I know the guys have larger pockets than whatever. We got 9 iridium. Pick up the fuel cells. I assume you just got them held up there, and you're forcing me to. I will check what's down here real quick. Yeah. Speaking of Archer. Oh. Useless. Speaking of Archer, we have new channel art, so I hope you guys enjoy that. I freaking worked my booty tail off on it. It's okay. It's a nice little temporary fix. So what basically had happened was I will take this fuel core. I will take the other fuel core, which is down there. First, I will loot all of your stuff. I like that these boxes have glowing lights to let you know that they haven't been looted yet. Basically, what happened was there was like... So Winterbear and Yeti are freaking amazing human beings. They were going to buy me some channel art, and we got in contact with a guy. I don't really... There's no real point in putting him on blast, so I'm not going to like say his name or anything. Also, I have like 4 subscribers, so it's not really blast. Anyway, it's like more like a Jimmy Neutron got a blast, you know what I'm saying? We'd been talking with him since November. Oh, God. Trying to get this orchestrated, and just not a lot of communication from him. Not a lot of... What is this? Okay. Let's take it. So, I'm going to actually try to figure out how to do this thing. But, yeah, basically not a lot of communication, so I took things into my own hands, and I made my own channel art. Flynn's Tinderbox, you're gone. You are dead to me. Gone forever. We're going to pick this up. Why is it still full? I'm going to try to actually figure this out because what people have been telling me, you guys, customization. Oh, these are new skins. Just like, yeah, skin unlocked. What you guys have been telling me is, vehicle skin, not just a regular skin. Cool. What you guys have been telling me is that just because we have this legendary weapon here doesn't mean it's going to be effective forever. In fact, it means it's probably no longer effective already. So we should probably start looking to other guns. For example, the gun we just picked up, which was this one, has 66 damage, while this has 18. So yeah, you can kind of see pretty easily how the difference there. So unfortunately, this awesome gun that we got right off the bat is probably not that useful anymore. In fact, like all these guns, look how all their stats are just straight up worse than these guns that we have here, mainly this gun. Both of them, really. So we should probably just, like, the ones that are worse in, like, every category. I mean, we should sell them. Selling them makes more sense. Be smart. We should sell them at one of the stations. We should also pick up this other fuel core so we can go. But, yeah.
Well, let's head to center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here Riv Raff.
Riv Raff?
Earl's Black
Market. Are you?
Careful, though. Earl's crazy. He ain't one of my cars.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, the whole car, just like with a fork.
Okay, but yeah, so now we have a new channel art, and it's kind of, I'm not gonna say it's temporary. I actually kind of like the way it looks, even though I'm usually pretty hard on things that I do myself. Hey yo, that's what he said. However, I'm actually kind of dig this. Plus, I just love Archer as a show, so I'm glad to have it. Hopefully, you guys like it as well. Let me know. Where am I going? Somewhere else. We're going to Town Square. Did he say the dude ate a car with a fork? Because that's like what goats do. Or people with, what the heck is it called? Eat swag? What's it called? Pika? Is it not like Pikachu? I think there's like a...
Bandits of Sanctuary.
Oh god, I was like, that cannot be that dude's natural standing position.
Just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
I feel like someone's gonna turn me in, like probably this guy. Yeah, like, definitely this guy. Can we get this guy some help over here? May have some issues. And also probably will turn me in. So hopefully not. Let's install the first fuel cell right here. They apparently just go straight here. Yep, just plug it in. That easy. What are these doing? I don't know.
We gotta have an exit strategery just in case.
Strategery.
Install fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer, though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
I like how quickly he went from laughing to be like, oh, that's not socially acceptable. what is this? Quick change? Can I sell? Oh, this is where we can freaking actually change our... Now, I do... Don't get me wrong. I do love our... What is this, Moana? I do love our dude here, like... In his current state, he definitely looks the most like Dan, but oh my god. Dan. What is this? Zerkerbot 2000? Do I have that unlocked? I'm guessing the dot next to it means I don't have them unlocked yet. Yeah, like I can't put that. Oh, no, not Steam. I don't want to buy anything. Get out of here. No, I'm not buying this. Jesus, what have I done? However, I kind of like Detective Dan. We're going with Detective Dan, and for scans, we do unlocked Amarillo. I mean, I think what we had before kind of fits the... Oh, it changes the hat, too. This could change everything. Let's give ourselves a nice... We need some, like, fired up. That looks pretty good. I need some, like, there's a freaking full metal suit. Are you kidding me? I'm looking for, like, Salvador's Duds. I'm looking for, like, black. I want to make us look as detective-y as possible. I mean, the hat's green jeans. The green jeans kind of makes me uncomfortable. But if the hat's black... That's a pretty nice little... It's a nice love fit, black and blue. There we go. Let's go for that. Dan, you're still Dan. You can also redo your skill points here. What? You found a quick change machine. At the quick change machine, you can customize your look with your heads and skins. You can also set your skill points so you can choose new skills. Okay, Claptrap. If I would have known that, you would have just told me that, I wouldn't have looked myself. Where am I going? I need to put the other fuel cell in. Let's get this going. I don't know why, and this is not good, but I... Literally, as soon as I'm like, we're going to play Borderlands instead of doing fast travel. We're going to do Borderlands instead of doing... Oh, guns. Excuse me? This will spend one of your golden keys. This cannot be undone. Are you sure you want to use the golden key on this object? Hey, Joji, how often do I get golden keys? Joji. How often do I get golden keys? I won't use it yet. I think Joji will help me. Yeah, I don't think you're my type. I'm sorry. Joji, let me know how these, like, golden key things work. I imagine there's going to be some, like, dope guns in there. Or some shields or something. Something dope, I would imagine. It's got the word golden key. I mean, that's two words, but you know what I'm saying. Okay, we have done this. Now we got to help Scooter with Plan B or help Crazy Earl. Is this Crazy Earl?
I hear Jack's killing vault hunters. Is that
Okay, I also do not trust this person. I feel like they may turn on me. I feel like half this city might turn on me. Pretty much anywhere, what I've learned in a post-apocalyptic situation is if your town is called Sanctuary, it's not actually. Think of Marshall Friedman, Rick Grimes.
When you'd get killed by a skag.
This dude talks with his hands a little bit too much for me. Anyway, think of Walking Dead. What was Sanctuary? Literally a place where they ate people. Think of Mass Effect. Though it's not necessarily apocalyptic, still, like, futuristic. What was Sanctuary? Oh, it was a distress signal. I don't remember. It was Mass Effect 2, and it's been a while, but I'm pretty sure it was, like, a distress signal that, like, called you. Where am I going? Do I have to freaking block something out?
Make yourself at home. My house that you entered without permission.
This is not a house, this is a public space. You don't live in the Moxies. Although you might. But I doubt it. I guess we're going in. This is a little reminiscent of my Las Vegas time, except I didn't go to a strip club in Las Vegas, I just went to the casinos, but Hammerlock. This guy must have seen something he's a little concerned about.
We can't hold on much longer.
What does that mean? Like, bathroom? He's trying to go to the bathroom? I'm very confused. We have several people to talk to. Let's start by talking to Hammerlock.
How good to see you again.
He just did, like, walk like an Egyptian with his hand.
Drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the southern shelf and get back to the business of finishing my almanac.
Oh, the almanac! Oh, fecal matter. Cool, what's the deal?
Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money?
I mean, it's kind of an impossible question to answer because bullets cost money. Well, not really in this game, they're free.
Bullymong. Rubbish name, isn't it? But I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Search some Bullymong bone pies, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
I get to rename Bullymongs? Are you kidding me? Okay, so this is another side quest, obviously. And this one is to... We have a lot of side quests. This one's to search some Bullymong bone piles and just hunt down the Bullymongs in general. Not really what I'm looking to do, but it's good to have side missions, side quests, whatever you want to call them. I will go talk to this person out here because they're going to give me a side mission too. And I feel, literally, is everybody in this town tripping on acid? What is happening? Where is this the right way? Where am I? Can I go in here? Oh my god, I'm lost. Help. Yeah, but like literally everywhere that in most games or fiction material. Any place named Sanctuary isn't actually. What is this? Johnny Waffle? Oh, more meteors. I was like, what is this? Are you Johnny Waffles? Or this is Johnny Waffles? Assassinate the assassins. Roland needs your help. I'll take it.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies.
I love the name Johnny Waffles, though.
They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Murder assassin Watt bonus with a pistol. Okay, this door is glowing. There's some cool things going on here. It's a hostile. It's a hostile environment. Shop?
What?
Oh, Jesus, that scared me. Yeah, I don't think I want any of those things, though. Maybe someday. Okay, we're going back into... No. I didn't even have to go through Moxie's. There weren't any ladies in here. They're not... There's no... At least this person can hit it better than Sir Hammerlock. We know that wasn't Hammerlock doing that. Or are there... No, there's no... What is this place?
Only a matter of time.
You advertise, I will tip you. I don't have that much money. Although I assume you'll give me good things. I don't want to keep talking. Okay, well, you know what? We're done. We're out of here. False advertisement. Ooh, I have to. My time in Vegas says that I have to. Okay, buy $133. Okay. Do we win? That's a win. I'd like to speak with a manager. Your machine just blew me up. I'm gonna play this one. This one's probably a little nicer. There goes another $133. We've now lost 266, which is about as much. Is that a free gun? Yes. Cool. Don't really know how I won there. However, I feel like maybe we won there. I have no idea. I was hoping to get some money back, but that doesn't seem to be happening. Where's my fudging objective? I keep changing missions and getting confused. Okay. No, plan B. Help Scooter with plan B. Where am I supposed to... Oh, buy something from Crazy Earl.
Why did you bounce so yet?
Well, I didn't know it was my mission. I'm sorry. We got backpack upgrades. I don't care about the bank. I don't care about this. No, I do want to increase the number of items I can carry in my backpack.
Holy crap. Somebody actually paid for that.
Well, why wouldn't I?
Don't you come back.
The black market sells permanent character upgrades, but only accepts iridium as payment. Earn more iridium by doing missions or finding it from enemies and treasure chests. Okay. Well, that's good. Okay, now we can freaking install the third fuel cell. I don't know why I had to come here first before we could do that, but so it was decided, so it shall be. And we do have extra backpack space now. Backpack, Dora the Explorer, be pumped. Yeah, thanks. I need that after the freaking Las Vegas Casino of Death blew me up. Install this third one. Are we done with Plan B? Who hates this place?
Stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
I would not like to show anybody my loins or the fruits held within. I like to keep those I was gonna say, I feel like it can't be this easy to just send a city into the sky. It's not freaking Transformers Age of Ultron. Is that Transformers? Definitely Avengers. Awkward. What am I doing? Talk to Crimson Raider. Do you know your enemy? Do you know your enemy? We're gonna talk to...
Left a message for you.
Yes. Have I met you before? I feel like we've talked. Is he handing me a mission? Command center key. I'll take it, and then we can go in here. Cool. Oh, if you have to go through a door, the door glows. That wasn't just a particular door. What is this? Search Roland Command Center. Now that you've made it into Roland's headquarters, you should look around for any clues regarding his whereabouts. Turn in Roland's command. Yes. Give me. Yeah, free gear. Awesome.
Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Hampshire.
Hell is a whole planet?
I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
I mean, I'll do my darndest. My roommate right now? I'm not gonna... I don't know. I feel like I shouldn't be able to just take this stuff. Like, this... Somebody owns this. This is not my house. So I feel like somebody should be peeved off that I'm taking their money, but also...
Happy to say, I need not rely on you for help at the moment.
Alright, well then I'm never going to help you, so hopefully that works for you as well. And I'll also be searching through your laundry machines in case you got anything hidden in there, like, freaking Grognak the Barbarian magazines. Nothing? You got stacks upon stacks of iridium. Also open this for me. Can I come in here? Is this bad? Bad touch? Can't go? Alright, well then. My roommate right now, I'm gonna stay quiet so he can't hear me. He's making... That was a little loud. That looks like a better shield. I think. Literally though, one of these days, I will probably, Joji, promise, maybe try my best to actually pay attention to the numbers of things I'm picking up. Like the actual, like, stats. But also probably no. What is this? My roommate's making freaking Cheddar Bay biscuits, like freaking Red Lobster cheddar garlic biscuits, as I'm trying to eat healthily. An echo recorder system. This is what I want. You've discovered the safe. Use the safe as a place to store items that you might need later but don't want to carry all the time. Oh. Roland's in the deep. Someone had to have made that joke at some point. There's no way I'm the first.
He's in danger. You're the only one who can stop.
You're the only one I got.
Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
I really wish your eyes wouldn't do that thing. Okay, well, if he knows the best one, then I need to go to Frostburn Canyon, which I don't know where that is. Where's Frostburn Canyon? Okay, I need to leave Sanctuary completely. I have to go back to Three Horns Divide. Dude, look at our new look. The mustache really pulls the whole ensemble together. This town's not big enough for the two of us, but also this town is nowhere near as big as I thought it was going to be. Coughing? Coughing! You should evolve that Pokemon already. It's pretty bad until you evolve it. Also, it's pretty bad when you evolve it. I don't know, as far as poison types go. Oh yeah, that's what I was going to say earlier. Like, literally... Remember how much I complained about not liking Pokemon anymore and then wanting to play something other than Pokemon? Yeah, like, literally, as soon as I started this, within a couple weeks, I'm now like, a Nuzlocke sounds pretty good, but I'm holding off on it. I'm not going to do the Nuzlocke yet. We're going to go to Three Horns Divide. Because I feel like, I don't know. You should never give in to momentary temptation, if that makes sense. I feel like the times when I give in to momentary temptation are the times when I end up going to McDonald's and buying a bunch of stuff and then feeling like real bad about myself the next morning. I'd like to change the skin type. Does this matter at all? No. Will it make me feel a little bit better about myself? Yes. And we also got a new one, I thought. I thought we got a new skin. I'm going Onyx. Because it's my favorite. Light rocket launcher? Yeah. We're going to go with that one. Hello. Thank you so much. We're going to try this. We used the freaking other one last time. We're using this one this time. Stinging cactus. Okay, so how do I shoot again? That would be how it's done. And these are nomads. You really, like, leave these guys this close to Sanctuary? They're kind of wrecking me right now. They're kind of wrecking Ralphing me. This seems like a bad strategy to leave these guys this close to your... I mean, I guess you have a big wall, Donald Trump style, but still. You should probably, like, not. You should maybe, like, bring someone out here, like, clean up the riffraff. Also, they infinitely spawn, so that's not good either. Okay, where am I headed? Let's take a look at the map. I just saw something I really want to do. God, that's far. So we need to hug the left side. That's good. Because that's the way I was going to go anyway. Because I originally thought, see that thing right there? See that thing right there? I thought that was like a ramp upwards. It's not. I've lost my way already. Not quite this far. We're going through the cave again? I have to go back through the cave? Really? I don't think I do. I think I need to go above. So I'm going to take the above path instead. I'm going to assume at least. I could be wrong. But I'm going to assume this is the way to go. Also, never going back over there because remember those giant dudes that broke my car? I'd like to keep my car for as long as possible. Yeah, I'm going to assume this whole, like, cage thing probably is, like, where we need to go because it seems kind of terrifying. Marrowfield. We've been here. Yeah, I'm going to assume this is the right way. It looks like where I would take a man named Roland if I was named Captain Jack Sparrow and I was going to steal someone. How do I get... I need to, like, get in there. I need to, like, get deep up in there, please. I guess this is the game's way of saying you can't bring your car in here. But I'm just going to shoot him from the outside then. And then eventually when we take out all these guys, then I'll go in there. Hello. Oh, please, though. You do not understand. You know not what you do. This car is so good. Okay, get me out of here. How do I get out? All right, Roland, I'm coming for you, buddy. With my new pistol. Yeah, it's a little scary. With my new pistol that I don't know if it's good or not, but it feels good in my hands, and therefore I'm happy to have it. And also, some headshots are pretty good as well. Oh, my God. Why are... Okay, what is his name? Like, Tinderburn or... I'm assuming this boss is going to be based on fire, just based on the fact that all of these guys are flaming. Oh, not like that, but, you know, like, on fire or fire-based. Fine, Long Rider. Fires as fast as you can pull the trigger. You had me at trigger. Just kidding. I don't know what that means. But yeah, I'm going to take that. What is this? Freaking Banshee class mod? I assume mods are good. I don't know in what situation they're bad unless you're like playing the... What was that sound though? Unless you're playing like the Binding of Isaac and you had a mod that's like... Who? I do have time for this. Why were you shooting that way? I was, like, assuming there would be someone. Oh, God. Whoa! Where's your buddy come from? Where did your buddy go? Where did you go? Where did he come from? Nomad Pyro Joe. I should have just said Nomad Pyro. That would have made more sense. I know nothing of what I do. Take these. We're going in here. Because this is apparently where freaking Roland is. Is it? Frostburn Canyon? Excuse me. Oh, you can't just walk in. Okay, well, I got you. I don't really get the nomenclature. I don't really get why you would combine. I mean, I guess fire and ice because these dudes are.
Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert.
The Firehawk. That it?
That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit Clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That, or just follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is
flank steak.
And a Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
That's a little.
Well, that was
needlessly grasping. That's kind of what I was going to say, too. So I don't know who Flank Steak is, but I will give him this. It is a great... It is an absolutely great name for your penis if you're searching for one out there. Yeah, these like Skeletor dudes could like back up. If you're searching for one, you talk funny. If you're looking for a name for your penis, Turtle Shield. It lowers your max health? Yeah, I don't think so. If you're looking for a name for your penis, I feel like Flank Steak is probably a decent one. Spider Ant. Oh, they actually are a thing. I literally thought maybe that dude was just like naming, like combining insects together, which would have made more sense. Why are these dudes living in Jesus? Not living in Jesus, but you know. Why are they living in harmony? I'm gonna throw up. Why are these guys living in harmony with spider ants? What is happening? Who are the spider ants shooting? I have no idea. I don't know if we're gonna be fighting someone who's an ally of the spiderlings, or if we're gonna be fighting someone who's an asset ally, whatever you want to call them, of the psychopath dudes. I'm gonna assume a little of both, or assume neither. Like it could be like, what's a Goliath, and why am I dying? I'm going to assume that he's not like, you remember? Oh my God, this guy's kicking my tuchus. Why is he so strong? You guys remember that dude from Fallout 3? Is it from 3? The dude that like is one with the ants. Why are so many Goliaths though? You remember the dude that's like one with the ants, like Ant-Man and what is this gun? No, you do not understand. This is not what I signed up for. I did not sign up for a shotgun. I don't use these. Although, oh, we can hold 3 guns now. That's what we've done. I was gonna say, I wanted to go to the sniper. That's like a lot of these. And oh, shoot me. Don't actually, though. I'm scared. No, I'm scared. You don't understand. No, I'm frightened. You're, like, doing a lot of health. And I would like you to cut it out while I get my shields back. I really don't know where that dude... Yeah, so I don't know if you see what I see. So my guess is I shot these dudes' heads off. And I've sent them into, like... a blinding rage, and in doing so, yeah, they just seem to be like killing everything. And now there's a badass Goliath. Are you kidding me? No, please. No, pretty unnecessary. Pretty unnecessary. I don't even know if headshots can exist anymore. Jesus, save me. No, please. Please, I need more. Oh, I'm being backed into a. Oh, I didn't know if I was going off the cliff or what. All I know is that I lived. Okay. Slightly terrifying. Also, I'm even going the right way. I'm gonna assume that all roads lead to China. What? Where are these people coming from? I have no idea. I'm gonna try this new shotgun out. Let's see if it's good. I don't think shotguns are usually good, but maybe it can be good. Let's go the way that probably is the right way instead of the way that's stupid like me. Oh, also we're like 30 minutes, so like maybe. Incinerator camp. I assume someone's in the bathroom. There's always someone in the bathroom. Pie soft. I don't think I'm gonna be doing that today. Hello? No, not. Not really looking for that, but I will. No, yeah, I'm just not going to do that. There's nobody here. Hello. Paging doctor. Whoever's inside there? Nothing? You mean to tell me you set up a place called the Incinerator Camp and this doesn't open? And then there's nothing to incinerate me? Besides the fire? Well, I'm confused, so I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you subscribe to become a citizen of Playcrastination today. And if you know anyone that you think would be a great Playcrastinator, go ahead and send one by because we would love to have them. What am I, follow Bloodshot Signs? I don't know what that is. Anyway, next time we're gonna freaking take out Flank Steak, apparently. I'm not gonna take out my Flank Steak because, well, A, there's no webcam, so you wouldn't be able to see it anyway. And B, it's inappropriate for YouTube. I'd get banned, I'm pretty sure. Can't show you my Flank Steak. But anyway, we're gonna follow these signs and go further and see if this gun's any good. Doesn't seem very good, but, you know, I could be proven wrong anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.